So here's the Vanguard, 18. I think it's in its final resting place, you may say, in the Cobb. I took it around a mile tonight for a drive, and everything's good. Drive shaft turned out pretty well. I don't have any vibration on it. It's charging really well until I turned the headlights on, and then I remembered that I had put aircraft turnoff lights in this, and I think they're drawing a little bit too much amperage. Those will have to go. The exhaust, I trimmed that off to fit through this opening. Have to make that up tomorrow. But all in all, I'm pretty happy with it. It's a clean installation. I still have to do cowl work here and also extend this down on the exhaust so it takes better advantage of the airflow, the cooling fan airflow. The oil light works, ammeter works. Let me set the brake here. I think the idle needs to come down just a hair.
There's the operation of the compulator.
That vibration is minimal. I'd say probably within 5,000. I'm happy with the rag joints. I don't need universal. You have to bring it up to about probably 1,500 RPMs before the alternator kicks in.
That's about it for now.